They're protesting. They stood along I-70. This protest was organized by the Coalition to Protect Missouri Tenants, and it was aimed again at Governor Mike Parson. They want him to stand with Missourians who cannot pay their rent right now because of the COVID-19 situation.